Their resources I'll share ahead. Plus, Audra's tracking the first day back to school.
It's back to school today for thousands of local community college students. The big changes in store at Mesa, City, and Miramar colleges. That's coming up.
And our